Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the chapter rectifier. Okay, so rectifier is the circuitry which converts AC to DC. Okay, so in the rectifier we are having input is AC and output is DC. So suppose this block is a rectifier, input to the circuitry is AC and output is DC. Okay, input is AC and output is DC, right? So again, rectifier is a very important circuitry as long as the industrial applications are considered. Okay, so in real life, in most of the applications we use the rectifiers. For example, suppose if we, for particular application, if we want to control the speed of the DC motor, then, and if in India the easily available supply is AC, okay, so the requirement for the speed control of the DC motor is we need to give the variable input to the motor. Okay, as the motor is a DC motor, so we need to provide the variable DC. Okay, and so here, so in that case we need to use the AC to DC converter. Okay, AC to DC converter. Next, as long as the gate and the IES point of view, this chapter is very, very important. They have asked a lot of questions on this chapter. Okay, so let us first discuss the types of the rectifiers. Types of rectifiers. Okay, so strictly speaking, the rectifiers are classified into two types. One is the uncontrolled rectifier, uncontrolled rectifiers, and controlled rectifiers, controlled rectifiers. Okay, yes, again, the uncontrolled rectifiers are divided into two sub categories: single phase rectifier and three phase rectifier, or it is also known as single phase uncontrolled rectifier and three phase uncontrolled rectifier. Okay, similarly, the controlled are also divided into two types: single phase and three phase. Okay, next, again, the single phase rectifiers are having the two types. It is a single phase half wave rectifier and single phase full wave rectifier. Similarly, three phase, we are having the two types: three phase half wave rectifier and three phase full wave rectifier. Okay, next, in the single phase, we are having the single phase half wave rectifier and single phase full wave rectifier. Similarly, in three phase, again we are having the two types. One is a half wave rectifier and full wave rectifier. Okay, so here rectifiers are broadly classified into two types. One is the uncontrolled rectifier, second one is the controlled rectifier. Okay, the uncontrolled rectifier means the rectifier circuitry where we are going to use the uncontrolled switches. Uncontrolled switch means what? We are having a diode. Diode is an uncontrolled switch. Okay, so it is this type of rectifiers are also known as the diode rectifiers. Okay, next, controlled rectifiers means the rectifiers in which we use the controlled switches. That is, we are having the number of controlled switches like SCR. Next, we are having the MOSFET, IGBT, etc. Okay, so out of that, any switch we can use. Okay, but as long as the rectifier is considered, if you check in India, the available supply is 50 hertz. Okay, so the switching frequency required for the rectifier circuitry is comparatively very less. Okay, so generally the SCRs are preferred in the case of controlled rectifiers. Okay, next, the uncontrolled rectifiers are again broadly classified into two types: single phase uncontrolled rectifier, three phase uncontrolled rectifier. Controlled rectifiers, single phase controlled rectifier, three phase controlled rectifier. Okay, Again, the single phase uncontrolled rectifier are having two types: single phase half wave uncontrolled rectifier, single phase full wave uncontrolled rectifier, three phase half wave uncontrolled rectifier, three phase full wave uncontrolled rectifier, single phase half wave controlled rectifier, single phase full wave controlled rectifier, three phase half wave controlled rectifier, three phase full wave controlled rectifier. Okay, so these are the types of the rectifiers. Okay, the difference between the uncontrolled rectifier and the controlled rectifier is there is a very small difference. Okay, if we make the firing angle of the controlled rectifier to be equal to zero, then it will behave as an uncontrolled rectifier. Okay, we are going to discuss it, okay, in detail. Okay, now, so as long as this chapter is considered, we are going to concentrate or we are going to study, yes, single phase half wave rectifier, single phase half wave uncontrolled rectifier, okay, with R load, RL load, RL with freewheeling diode, RL without freewheeling diode, RE load and RLE load. Okay, we are going to discuss it. Okay, now, yes, before moving towards the full wave rectifier, uncontrolled full wave rectifier and the three phase rectifiers, okay, we are going to discuss the controlled rectifiers. Okay, and as I said, there is a very small difference between the uncontrolled rectifier and the controlled rectifier. Okay, so most of the questions you will be getting on the controlled rectifier only. So this is very, very important. Okay, there is a very light difference, right? Here, if alpha is equal to 0, it will behave as an uncontrolled rectifier. Okay,